Thank you for shopping Lovey Kwehi. You've probably been hearing about this Lovey Kwehi convertible wrap and seeing pictures of people wearing it and wondering how it works, how it functions. And so what we've done is created a short video to show you how to use the Lovey Kwehi convertible wrap to rock in various moods. You can wear it as a dress, you can wear it as a skirt, you can wear it as a vest. It can do a lot with this one piece of material. So, this is the wrap. It's pretty long. And if you look in the inseam of the skirt, you will see that there is a Lovey Kwehi logo right in the middle. The first thing that I'm gonna show you how to do is tie a basic wrap skirt with this material. So what you would do is you take material and wrap it around you. The tag should be at the center of your back. You take the skirt and you wrap it around your waist. And there's a tie here, and you hold on to that tie. You have a tie on the other end, and it really is a basic wrap. Tie it here. Flip it around, and you have a beautiful wrap. The second way that you can use this convertible wrap is the one that really seems to stump a lot of people. It is as a one-shoulder dress. So you have this one piece of material, and what you do is you take one end and you cross it over your chest, like so. And notice I'm holding the other end of the wrap with my right hand. So this crosses over your chest. And now we have all of this material left. So what you do is you cross it over your body. And like magic, you have this beautiful one shoulder wrap dress. So what you do is you tie it in the back like this. And then you bring it around front and you tie it here so that this dress is secure. So it's as simple as that. You can tie it in a bow if you like. And that's it. And then you have this beautiful one shoulder wrap dress. Back is out. People are not expecting that. But it's nice and covered up in the front. So in this case, I have on a tank top. You wouldn't have this showing, your leggings showing. You have some cute heels, and your back would be exposed. So that's the one shoulder dress. The other way that you can wear this convertible wrap is as a cool vest. So say I had on some jeans and like a white top or something, even with this whole black ensemble one right here, you would just take the wrap, you see it's on both sides of me, you tie it in a knot like this, see it's forming, you pull it over your head, so you have this beautiful, vest that can be worn over dresses. You can wear it with pants and a top. You can wear it in multiple ways. If you're nursing, you can use it as a nursing cover up. You can do all that with this one piece of fabric. Say you want to get creative and wear it as a top. You can take the same one piece material and create like a peplum top. Cross it over your body like this. Cross it over like this. Crisscross in the back. Tie it in the front. And you essentially have a peplum top. Wear some cute jeans. And now you've created another outfit. How cute is that? Isn't that cute? Cute. There's so many things you can do with this. You can tie it over your neck. Tie it around in the back. Bring it around front, and now you have this cute top. You can do so many things with the convertible wrap. It's versatile. It's like magic, actually. So there you have it. Another cool way to wear the convertible wrap. Now have fun with it. I'm only showing you four ways to wear it. You can wear it five ways to wear it. You can wear it infinite ways to match your infinite mood. But this is the convertible wrap. So thank you so much for supporting Lovey Gwehi. I hope that you like it. If you wear the wrap and you post it on social media, be sure to tag Lovey Gwehi so that we can see how you rock it. But yeah, this is it. Thank you for watching. So if you like what you see, please like, comment, subscribe. Please share with your friends because we want you to love the way you look and love the way you feel. Lovey Gwehi.